Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here in my mage mansion, which is the home I bought in the Noble's Quarter of Arc. I was supposed to wait a day for this, for her. Esme. So, I don't know, when we met her in the Arc South Quarter, she had already been there before us and left us a note. But for some reason now we have to wait a day. She said she had something she had to take care of, actually. I was wondering if she was gonna, you know, try to kill that Duncan guy. It was highly annoying. I'm not sure if she really cares, though. But I guess it's 3:24 in the morning. Maybe if we just rest for 8 hours, that will be sufficient. I'm sure we'll find out if it is. We still have to wait. About another 4 hours. Nope. Four more. I guess it's gotta be 24 hours. This is 16 now. Kinda didn't want to go out in the middle of the night like that. It's what? Okay. Can I wait till morning then, actually? Six AM? Actually, it's not 6 AM. It'll be 5:30 AM. Oh, seven hours. Meet Esme at the Myra Tower in the Dark Valley. Well, they gave it 4 stars, but it's actually going to be rather easy. Didn't say anything new. Alright. I really don't have anything else I want to do in the meantime, so I'll just wait around. I think if we travel straight down this way, at the signpost.
Madame?
My guard.
Hello.
Howdy.
Huh? What do you want?
I want to go to the Myra Tower in the Dark Valley.
Blessed, friend. Sure. Where to?
I would like to go to the Dark Valley, please. Hurry up, Starling Navigator. I wish he had an actual name. So we're headed to Castle Bleakstar. Yeah, I wonder about that Arctic wind, if that would be any good. Oh, there she is. Hi.
There you are. Oh, you have no idea how happy I am to see you. This place gives me the chills. It has far too much Shaylin Gar.
Shaylin what?
Right. You wouldn't know. Shaylin Gar is a kind of Eterna legend. Or rather, an ancient Eterna faith. Hmm. It roughly translates as, death isn't the end.
Oh.
Simply put, if a soul leaves this world, it leaves behind an echo. And how that person died determines how that echo feels to nearby people. In this place, well, you do the math.
Oh. They all die horribly. Interesting thought.
Indeed. Anyway, shall we?
New outfit?
What? Oh, yeah, of course. If we're walking through a forest with tons of corpses, I thought a little more protection might come in handy.
Smart idea. Alright, let's go. Do you know where to find the castle?
Yeah. I bought ourselves a map at that old coot store in the Nobles District. Gaboff or something?
A coot.
Here. Right. This is where we are, and this is where the castle should be. Lead the way, will you?
If I hadn't already drained it dry, I'd give you the key to his bank vault. But, yeah, there's that. Alright, I'm accompanying you. But I guess I'm leading. That makes a lot of sense. Accompany Esme to Castle Bleakstar. Which is... okay, over here. The road doesn't exactly take us there. If we take the road south and then follow the river, we'll come to another road. But I don't know if the road actually takes us there. It'll take us close. Let's head south along the road. Start that way. Which is this way. Is this even a road? Wait, no it isn't. Alright, south we want. Where is this road? I know this doesn't look... no. Is that a flag? So wait, there's a road that goes up this way then. No? Alright. Oh, bother. Don't do that, you know I hate that. I mean, we are heading south. There's supposed to be a road around here. Oh, oh crap. Ah! Bob and weave, bob and weave. Okay. There you are. I just had a little trouble. Ah, damn it. Oh, hey, hey, backpack. Oh, that's all it has. Okay, so this is it. Alright. Wait, are we gonna... I mean, we could cross the river and then start heading west. I mean, the road does go a little bit and then... it stops, but... we could just head west right here. Just that way. We'll see. I guess we have to head through the old canal. There's stuff there that I don't want to deal with necessarily. Fine. Just trying to find the best route, you know? She'll wait for me. Hopefully she'll find her way. I mean, if she wants to go a certain way, she should let me know where that is. Because I am kind of heading toward our destination. I think I just have to go through here to do it. Necessarily this way. This way. I see a Vin route, actually. Ugh. Well, I'm having trouble getting around this stuff. Alright, now we need to head west. Just ah! What is it? Starling spiders? Ow! What? Damn. Help you across, there you go. Drain those? Yes. Ow. I mean to get close again to it. There was another one. It's probably not going to give me a near, like, almost enough, but not quite. So you know what? I have some salmon. Now this, not really taking us where we want to go, but yet the road just curve around. She's still over there. I assume she'll catch up. Yeah, let's go this way, because that's west, and I can't go over that. I forget what we find over here. Wisps? Oh, brother. Bandits. Oh, sorry. Highwaymen. This is the Monastery West Guard. Yo-ho-ho. I think this is where we found Sixhoof. Up there. Yeah, we had a bounty on him for, whatever Vatirs do. Yeah, we're headed the right way. The only problem is there's a fence in our way. Can I go up? We're kind of headed towards it now. I don't think they came back. If they did, they're without their leader anyway. Ugh. Oh, brother. I think I might be full. And still heading towards this place. Yeah, head the right way. If I could get around these mountains, that'd be great. That's it up ahead. Well, I see it on the radar. Nightshade. Ooh, coin. Only 9, but every bit helps. Oh. Another 25 there. Alright, I only hope this will lead us. I wonder where she is. She's still back there. Well, I don't think we can climb that. The thing is, I can't find any. It doesn't look like there's any mountains around here. You see mountains behind me, that's for sure, but not this way. Maybe that's why she stayed over there. Maybe we're supposed to go down this road and back over? I mean, if we can't get there. Some bad frame rate hits here. This looks promising. She's on the move. She's on the move. She's moving over to where we are. Oh, she's there. All of a sudden, she's there. Okay. Well, I guess maybe cross that. Well, I don't think that's even a bridge. It's up there. Oh, Esme's getting hurt. That's unfortunate. You should have come with me. Oh, she's getting hurt by a bear? She's over here. You alright? Shouldn't go off wandering off by herself, you know.
What is it?
I've already asked these questions. Oh, you hear that? Oh. I thought it was actually a matriarch lady. Golden Forest matriarch or whatever. Zip. So since she's with us now, we're probably on the right track. We probably go this way after all. Oh, look, we're coming up from, yeah, this... coming up from the southwest. Oh boy. Yeah, we don't like those things. Just gonna be ready here. I don't think poison would damage it, it's undead. Ancestral spirit. Oh, look at her dodging all over. You're pretty badass, aren't you? Awesome. Ah! Could this lead to it? Actually, I don't know. I guess not. Boy. Haven't I been over here? Isn't there a lot of the lost ones over here? Oh, yeah, there is. I can one-shot you. Okay. Whoa! These are no slouches either. Oh! You're fighting my ghost? Why are you guys fighting? Yo. Get along, will ya? When she gets up. I'll summon him if they keep fighting. Alright, she seems okay. Ring of the Mighty Light Mage. Oh, there it is. Gotta have that ectoplasm and ghost wrappings, you know? So we're headed away from it now. I thought you knew where it was, how to get there, stuff like that. Oh, God. I'm just gonna unsummon you. I'm sorry, I don't know what her problem is. Are you good now?
What is it?
You probably hit her with a spell and she attacked. That's probably what happened. I just hope I'm not missing something. Missing a way to get in. Look at that. Can I jump up and go through this? It looks like it leads right to it. I don't know how she's gonna get up here. Oh, there's a symbol. Oh, it looks like we can't go any further, though. 49 out of 100 magical symbols. Oh, just that alone leveled me up. Alright. So, mana this time. Are we still equal? $297, $296. As I have a plus 40 with equipment. It's like right that way. You know what I'm gonna do? Now that I'm here, get the next fatal shot. There's only two of them. I thought there was three tiers for some reason. I must have confused it with that one. Checking for other tiers. Skilled hands. Shadow of the Wind. Lets you move silently for a short period of time and raises your critical hand. That's interesting. I don't even use it, though. Not sure. Is there anything else I want? Light armor is another 15% more effective. That's gotta be helpful. It's out of curiosity, see what else is here. Potions are more effective. Healing potions are more effective. Yeah. That's good stuff. Brewed poisons are more effective. Wearing solely light armor, your stamina regeneration increased by 30%. More alchemy stuff. Slows enemies. Oh, a bottle that creates a slippery oil puddle. That's cool. Light armor doesn't weigh anything. Ah. Poison stays effect twice as long. Increasing carrying. Yeah, I like this stuff. Now, what is this over here? I think this is for sneaking, rhetorics, and sleight of hand. Ooh, 2.5 times damage. One-handed weapons. Ash powder. Sprint to affordable. Pickpocketing. Stolen goods. Can be sold to any merchant. I'm really... I mean, increasing light armor is good. But this is good too. I want to improve my sneaking and critical hits and stuff. So if I take one here, then I can get to this. Critical hit by 10%. Critical hit chance. And then here, 2.5 times damage. Alright. Good to me. Save early and save often. Save often, save early. Both. Speaking of which, I thought we were going to crash there. How do I get into this place? Ugh. I guess we'll keep walking around it. We're headed away. We were heading this way. I mean, nothing from here, right? And I've been here before. I just want to make sure I didn't miss something. This looks like a part of a drainage for a castle. Because I've checked that chest out before. Oh god. It's the other way. Those things are pretty dangerous. Now it's back this way. Ugh. Let's just look to see if there's a... What's this? That's a wall. No. Oh, God, don't do that. Is that a person? No, those are branches. I thought it was a person or an undead thing. What's that over there? She'll wait for me. I mean... We've been here. How the hell did we get to this place? You show me how to get there.
Yes?
I do not understand. No wonder I haven't found this place. Even though I've combed the entire area. I do remember seeing it on my radar. You know, as black, not explored. Find out how to get to it. It's up there. Yeah, that's it. It's there. I just don't know how to get there. for it. We were south of it. We were east of it. I mean, I doubt I'm supposed to climb like this. Now she'll wait for me. Incremental progress. Ah, damn. Whoa. By golly, I'm gonna get up there. It's so close, isn't it? She's down there. Come on, Esme, climb with me. Climb, we can do it. I really... I think I can jump this. No. Oh, damn you. She's following me again. Is she really? Is she really following me again? Saving myself here. I did it! I climbed up. Oh, there's a bridge. The guys are being chased.